this field. Tonight's matchup is between your Park Ridge Owls and the Hasbrouck Height Aviators. It is the state sectionals finals for the NJSIAA North 1 Group 1. Let's hope for a good contest tonight. Go Owls!
Coaching staff for visiting Hasbrouck Heights, head coach Mr. Brian Isle. Assistant coaches Mr. Rocco Minicciello, Dimitri Ford, Tommy Brennan, Corey Lang, Sean Mansfield, Joe Fisher, and Pat Campin. The referee for tonight's game, Mr. Vic Simon. The umpire, Mr. Chris Simon. The linesman, Mr. Bill Vizogi. Line judge, Mr. Ben Rivera. Field judge, Mr. Joe Toya. Side judge, Mr. Ron Tantillo. The clock operator, which is official clock, is Mr. Michael Conti. Change crew, Mr. John Lewis Jr., Mr. Daniel Lynch, and Mr. Dennis Mead. Passed away. Coach Gibbs was a pillar in New Jersey football, looked up to by so many throughout the state as a man of integrity, passion, and love for this great game of football. He was an educator, father, husband, and role model to countless young men that he coached throughout his career. It is not the wins or championships that Coach Gibbs will be most remembered for, but the impact he had on so many. We ask that you please take a moment of silence to remember Coach Drew Gibbs and keep the Gibbs family and the Ramapo community in your thoughts and prayers. Thank you. At this time, please remain standing and remove your caps for the playing of America, followed by the Star Spangled Banner.
Yeah!
goal about the 27-yard line. By number 15, Luke Kess. 28-yard line for a second down and six. Manning on the carry.
Yeah!
third down and nine on the 26. After a catanacho, number 54. Bring up fourth down and six on the 23. He's got the pass. Intended for number 12, broken up by number one, Enrico Bose. The Aviators will take over the first and 10 on their own 23.
Let's go, D! Come on!
ball is going to be spotted on the 25-yard line, first and 10, Aviator. By number 20, Trevor Ludwig.
Yeah, Trevor!
Ball spotted on the 22-yard line, second down and 7. Timeout, Aviators. That is their first timeout of their half. Third down and 18.
Incomplete.
That is their first charge timeout of the half. Second and four. Third down and three. play. First and 10 Owls with 3 seconds remaining in the half. Extend a special thanks to the Band Boosters Association, the Park Ridge School District Administration, the Sterling staff, and all those who have helped along the way. The Marching Owls are proud to present their 2021 field show, Park Avenue Swing, featuring the jazz hits Birdland, In the Mood, and Sing, Sing, Sing. Take it away, Park Ridge High School, Marching Band.
Thank you.
of Mr. John Guyanese. Ladies and gentlemen, next up on our halftime schedule will be the 2021 Hasbrouck Heights Aviator Cheerleaders. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to recognize the Park Ridge Police Department, Park Ridge Reserves, and the Triborough First Aid Squad for supporting the event this evening. Thanks for all you do and your service for the community. Kicking off your Rama.
Yeah.
6 yard line.
First and 10 Aviators on the 31.
number 54, Brian Kennedy. Loss of one on the play, second down and 11 on the 30.
Yeah!
Pastorino, kicking off the mama. Holding on the Indians. Klein, fourth down and 12 on the field.
Thank you.
timeout, Aviators. That is their second charge timeout of the half. After the timeout, it'll be fourth down and three on the 26.
Yeah.
all of you for coming out and supporting your respective programs. Thank you for coming once again. Enjoy the remainder of your evening. Have a safe trip home. And happy Thanksgiving to all those in attendance.
Yeah.